obviously we've been running the past season in IMSA. Being at this, the North American round of the WEC Championship, we felt it was a good time for Patron and for our team to kind of dabble into the World Endurance Championship. I've actually raced in 2012 with this car with another team from America, Starworks. So I've been very much pushing for us to come and take a look at this. Patron is a global brand, and this is where I think we need to be in the future. So it's a great time on home soil to come here. Texas is a great place. Goat is a great track, so we're happy to be here. Last time this car competed in a field championship in 2012, it won the WEC Championship. We're obviously a home team here from Florida, racing in Texas, but you know, I don't think as a team we don't have any pressure on ourselves. I mean, are we expected to do well? Yeah, I guess we are, but we're here to gain experience. It's a different crew to what I ran with in 2012. I think for us, it's there's no pressure. I think there's some pride and there's also some ego with ourselves to do well, and maybe the pressure comes from that. But realistically, you know, we'll be proud of ourselves to get to this point. We made the decision to come and do World Endurance Championship very recently. You know, some teams prepare in a year. We prepared to be here in 1 month. So I think being realistic, we're a great team, we're well prepared, and a podium will be an excellent result for us. We'll be right back.